This is a rare bike. It's a 57 Velocette 350 Boxer Twin. Probably the smallest 350 Boxer ever made. It's the smoothest twin I've ever ridden. It's really a work of art. And at the time, two British companies, Velocette and Douglas, made a cottage industry of constructing these fine machines. And they're engineered, designed, and built like Swiss watches. Something really rare and unusual. I'm gonna fire this puppy up.